of the day. At least in the marketing competition. These will be your individuals for champion, market steer champion. From the Calf Challenge, Katie Cumming, Moorhead, Iowa. Champion out of Division 1 was Blake Hinners from Arcadia, Iowa. Champion out of Division 2, Mitch Maurer from Royal, Iowa. Champion out of Division 3, Bailey Ford, Pleasantville, Iowa. Champion out of Division 4, Austin Lyon from Seton, Illinois. And then, of course, we'll have the reserve champions in the ring as well. The reserve champion out of Half Challenge, Samantha Schneider from Cozad, Nebraska. Reserve champion out of Division 1 was Danny Taylor, Mandan, North Dakota. Division 2 reserve, Madison Jorgensen from Guthrie Center, Iowa. The reserve out of Division 3, Haley Irby, Orleans, Nebraska. And the reserve out of Division 4, Blake Hinners from Arcadia, Iowa. Those will be the individuals in the ring at this time here for our final drive. Participants, please make your way to the Beach Show Arena. Thank you.
This year, it was definitely deeper. really got to get set of cattle. I like quite a bit. If you don't mind, I'll just briefly discuss them again. I know y'all are tired of hearing me talking. I'm tired of talking, so we'll make this quick. Sketchy Calf or Nana Harold Carlin, that was a good way to start the show off. Talk about one that's right in terms of his structure, his feet, his legs. You like those things about him. Very loose and flexible. Got a great body to him. Got some hip dimension in him. A little weaker topped out here. Maybe doesn't have quite the look of some of these other cattle. But a dang nice steer that's got a lot of good things going for him as well. Black and white when they came out of our Division One winner there. Really neat. I thought he was a standout in that division in terms of correctness. Really square hip to him. A lot of body shape. But yet very youthful and fresh out here in terms of his look. Still one that's sound enough on his feet and legs. Maybe a little frailer bone compared to some of the others out here, but a nice kind of a calf there as well. Calf that came out of our toughest class in division of the day, here out of our second division, still holds a unique look out here. Really, really powerful and stout, but yet attractive the way he puts his pieces together. I think what you like about this calf is as much muscle and width as he's got, he's still very, very flexible. He reaches up and puts his foot, whereas the back foot, where it's front and left, and that's what you like him to do. He's a little smaller foot, maybe change that about him, just there at the surface to make it grow a little square from behind. What a nice kind of calf. Calf that came out of our next division, very, very fresh. I like the look of this steer. I like the fresh shape that he has to it. Very, very clean in his lines, but yet he still has a fat steer look and build about him. Big top, big hip in this one. Again, I think his joints are designed the right way. He's just still won't let himself get out and go. He wants to be a little sluggish when he gets there on the move. Maybe that hurts him a little bit, but if you just study the way he's put together, still a nice kind of steer. Calf that wins our last and final division there, really attractive steer. It's hard to keep cattle that heavy to look that good, neat, and a chest load. He does a great job of doing that. Lots of body, lots of hip in that one. Again, he's up there in terms of weight, in terms of our champion out here, maybe that's what we change about him. Great the way he handles his hind leg there as well. Again, we've got a nice set of reserves here as well, those divisions. It's been one heck of a show. Again, my goal is never to please one or two people. Not everybody's going to agree, but I just hope that you can see or explain myself thoroughly, and that's all I ask. Any goodness, I like to watch the show on there, and again, I hold myself to that same standard. Let's give these kids a nice round of applause. It's been fun. I'll be sharing with you.
atmosphere. Congratulations to these outstanding individuals. Your Marcus here, champion again, Mitch Maurer from Royal Iowa, reserve champion today, Bailey Ford from Pleasantville, Iowa. Congratulations once again. Well, we're going to get underway with the showmanship portion of the contest here in just a moment. The photographer reminded me, though, there are some division champions and reserve champions that need their picture taken yet, so be sure that you do that as well.